So most of the time you don't need to touch it. But once it's connected to the computer and we have some markers on the floor,